Alright, here, I'll drop my guns in the back and you drop yours.
Okay.
I'll watch you do. So, like, drop everything in your inventory. It's just spam drop.
Okay.
Yeah, and then I'll change my inventory because I got, like, alright, so I'm gonna hold edits. So,
alright.
Scam against scam. Alright, well, that's what she gets. Cameron gets scammed. If you guys enjoyed that clip, so without further ado, hopefully you guys like the video. I got all these guns from him. So, be sure to like the video. Oh my gosh, I'm lagging. So, be sure to like the video, and let's head right on to my intro, and let's get started. With you. Hold on. So guys, we're gonna see if this dude's a scammer, and basically we're gonna be trading right now. And hold on, I'm gonna need to go to my settings so I can hear his audio into the video. So I'm gonna go to my settings. The video's gonna go out for a little bit. All right, let me watch this. All right, so guys, the broadcast should be back on. All right, so we're gonna see if he's a scammer basically, and we're gonna see like what happens, like if he scams me or not. So let's get right into this video. Wait, and before we start the video, sorry. Please hit that like button. We're already halfway to 200 subscribers, and I want to thank you guys for that. Share my videos all around with your friends so I get more subscribers faster, because my dream is to one day be a successful YouTuber. So if you guys can make that happen, that would be amazing. So without further ado, let's get right into this video. Nick, you have a mic?
Alright.
So do you have any like good guns?
Yeah, I'm all inventories, 130s.
Alright. So I already gave you edits, so do you have hooks?
Cool.
I think I gave you host already, yeah. Alright, so like did you eat any like KFC or anything before this before you were trading or?
No, I just had a little bit of McDonald's.
Alright. Yeah, so your fingers shouldn't slip or anything, right? Alright, so
yeah,
I'll change in my 130 Grave and 130 Vendor Truck Joker. What's that purple weapon back there?
Oh, sorry. This is a 130 scope that I
have. Do you have another legendary weapon instead of purple?
I got a 130 Hydra with all goggles. And it has two elements.
Okay, so I'll do that, yeah. Here you can edit. You know, I'll edit.
Yes! Easy scam, bro.
Are you serious now? Oh
you
my talking? God. Dude, you just scammed me. Seriously. You gave me 82 Hydra and a freaking 58 Huskbuster. Not bro. So bad.
I don't think. That's 130.
What's your... No. Alright, so,
You can trade for one back, though.
Yeah, so, like, how about you drop your whole inventory? So, like...
Oh, okay.
And then I'll trade my whole inventory, because, like, I have a lot of 130s. Is that it, or...?
I have a stack of envelopes.
Yeah, there's... Oh, okay. So you just dropped the last grave digger. Alright, so can I hold edits on the wall while I drop, because you have hosting edits and everything?
Okay.
Alright. Scammer get scammed. Oh my gosh, I'm lagging. I'm so happy I got that in time. So, how do you feel about that? Like, you just scammed me and I scammed you back. I'm not. You scammed me, so I kind of scammed you. Alright, so, like, do you want to trade? Yeah, do you have any, like, good material?
Yeah, I haven't sent them out.
Alright, well, oh my gosh, I'm being so lagging right now.
I have a stack of... I have this thing called... Spectralite. extremely rare. And I have a stack of
Wait, you said you dropped a stack of Moonglow. But you only dropped one.
But, nah, I dropped a stack of
Moonglow. No, because I scammed you and you only dropped one. Alright, so, come up to the front real quick, because I'm going to, like, see what you have. Scammer gets cab. Oh my gosh, I'm so lag here now. I don't like it. Hey, I thought you said it was a stack of Spectralite. Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Oh gosh, my freaking cousin keeps calling me. So,
Now, if you give me my guns back, I won't have my cousin. I mean, not my cousin, my dad's
family. Oh, so now your cousin works at freaking Epic instead of your dad or what? I didn't pick up the malachite? Well, anyways, you're going on YouTube, buddy. You're going on YouTube, so, how do you feel about that?
Yeah,
you're
2 subscribers.
No, I'm actually halfway to 200. Yeah. That's my gamer tag.
Do you get to metal real quick? I need to show you a cool glitch.
What?
And if I show you, you gotta give me my guns back.
Alright. I'll give you 3 kills. I can't get to the exact amount.
Alright, can I have edits real quick?
Yeah.
Oh, look at all that graffiti I saw in the face, bro. No, stop.
Oh, okay then. So, by the way, you're going on YouTube and you're getting exposed. So, have fun with that. So. Yeah. So, you just got scammed and get scammed 2 times. So, yeah, guys. So. Everybody that's watching my video, thank you for watching. This dude's a scammer, so do you have anything to say to YouTube?
I'm gonna scam all
your
subscribers, bro. I'm gonna
get all the 130s. Oh, yeah? Alright, so guys, I traded with him. He just said he's gonna scam all of you, so you guys should be worried now. Because he's a scammer, so. Yeah, guys, thank you for watching. What do you have? Scammer gets scammed. Ooh, a 130 grave digger. Thank you. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. Turn on those notifications so you get notified whenever I upload. Sorry I haven't been uploading, but yeah guys, so peace out guys. Oh my goodness, I'm lagging guys. With you.